Do you want some sweets? I've got some sweets. I've also got some grapes. For those of you on a diet. And some grapes. I'm going to throw these all at once, one to that side and one to the other. This day in 1955 was the writer Colm Toynbee, and he wrote, "I wrote every day between the ages of 12 to 20, and I stopped because I went to Barcelona, where life is too exciting to write." True. Really quiet at the start. It sounds really much like this. One, two, three, four. Don't bother saying you're sorry. Why don't you come in? Smoke all the cigarettes again. Each time I get no further, how long has it been? Come on in, wipe your feet on my turn. Some cheap magazine, when I could have been learning something. Well,